Yeah, I can see it. Well, it's never been there before, for one. And I assume that it's probably manganite or manganese. The amount of lead in that water is 6 point something. I figured it out. That's over 1,300 times the legal, safe, allowable level of lead. 1,300 and some times.